Good morning, Southeast Boyd Middle School, and welcome to The Jam. I'm Dana Flakes.
And I'm Heaven Minty.
Today is Friday, January 18th, 2019, and today is National Winnie the Pooh Day.
The weather for today calls for a cloudy skies with a high of 65 and a low of 54.
Today for lunch, we have balls of fire with roll, meatball sub, garden salad with dressing, baby carrots with dip, assorted fruit, and your choice of milk.
If you're interested in trying out for track, see Coach Walker during your connections time to sign up and receive a sheet of important information.
Are you ready for the most fun, memorable, hilarious event of the day? If so, make plans to stay for the 16th annual SEBMS Staff vs. Student Basketball Game. It will be held Wednesday, January 23rd from 3:30 to 5:30.
That's right, January 23rd. Take out your agenda right now and write it down. January 23rd from 3:30 to 5:30.
Tickets will be sold before school in the commons area the day of the game. The cost of admissions is $5. Booster passes cannot be used for this game, and there will be a concession stand. More details will follow soon. Just get it on your calendar because you do not want to miss this.
Come join the fun. Trust me, it will be worth the price of admissions.
The Georgia Southern Math Tournament will be Saturday, March 30th. Math team tryouts for this competition will be Wednesday, January 23rd, right after school in Ms. Adams' room in D21. You should be picked up in front of the school by 5.
Chess Club will meet on Tuesday, January 22nd. Bring a note to stay.
Congratulations to Vega Scoot, Faith Collins, Harmony Brown, Anna Richmond, Angelina Wilds, Carly Peden, Reagan Padgett, Sashi Shaw, Danny Taves, Heaven Mincy, Stevie Morgan, Cameron Carroll, Ty Daniels, Madison Masters for being selected to participate in the talent show. The girls' basketball team beat Scriven County yesterday 36-15. Madison Taylor led the team with 13 points and several assists. Emily Fowler added 7 points and several block shots. And Delaney Thames had 7 points with several rebounds. Championship game is Saturday morning at 10 a.m. versus Langston Chapel at Langston Chapel. Thanks for all the support.
And now a special message from Mr. Whitaker, the director of the Southeast Bullitt High School Corps.
Is from Catherine Rowley, who once said, "Everything looks cute when it's small."
That's all for today. Thanks for tuning in this morning. I'm Heaven Minty.
And I'm Dana Flakes.
Reminding you that it's a great day to have a great day. So start off right with a smile.